Well, students at Bettendorf High School have a lot to be proud of. That is because they are ranked 25th in Iowa's AP Index. That's the highest of any Quad City school this year. The index is used as an indication of how many AP exams are taken at school each year. Local 4's Owen Hoke explains what that score means for the school.
With an AP index of 1.10, it's easy to see why so many are proud to be Bulldogs.
Going into your junior and senior year, I think it feels like almost everyone's taking at least one course, so I would say most people are taking advantage of this.
That's because with that score, statistically, every graduating senior at Bettendorf High School took at least one AP exam this year.
A lot of students are trying to get into AP courses, the teachers are pushing for this, that's just kind of how the environment is, everyone's striving to be better. I think it's awesome that we're improving too.
Olivia is going to be a senior at Bettendorf High School. She says that AP courses not only give you a leg up on credits, but that they help you prepare for college.
You have to really study. Sometimes you're reading textbooks, all that. It's all at college, I assume.
While Olivia says the courses and exams are a great resource, they're not without their challenges.
The classes are very hard. I took AP Calculus this year. That kicked my butt. But it prepares me really well, so I know the classes I'm taking are actually college level. Some of like regular classes are still good, but they're not. They don't compete with the college level.
Still, Olivia says that the challenge is well worth the result.
Oh yeah, it helps a lot. I wouldn't want it any other way, you know.
Owen Hoke, Local 4 News.